subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
This is Maitli Ajarika in Delhi bringing to you the Northeast Eye for the print. Here, we give you some snapshots on art, culture and literature from the 8 states of the Northeast, India's most diverse and most interesting region. In today's episode, we bring you some glimpses of how the deaf community in Nagaland celebrated the International Week of Deaf People. The celebrations were conducted by the state's Deaf Biblical Ministry, a one-of-a-kind organization that was established in 1987 by Reverend Yanga Waling and Amongla. The Deaf Biblical Ministry started the first church and school for the deaf community in Nagaland with just 9 children. And it continues to be the only school and church for the deaf in the entire state. Over the last 3 decades, members of the deaf community in Nagaland have grown and currently they have over 200 members spread across all districts of Nagaland. As a part of the week-long celebrations recently, the Deaf Biblical Ministry and Deaf Community of Nagaland also distributed masks and refreshments to the Dimapur Traffic Police. These masks were handmade by the members of the deaf community. Also, take a look at this video shared by Union Law Minister Kiran Rijiju on social media where he shows off his dance moves. On a visit to review a project in Arunachal Pradesh's Kazalang village, Rijiju was greeted by the Sajolang people with their traditional dance. Dressed in a white shirt and beige trousers, the law minister loses no time and can be seen dancing with the villagers. He posted a clip of the event saying it is traditional merrymaking of Sajolang people whenever guests visit their village. The Sajolang people mostly inhabit the districts of West Kameng, East Kameng and the Kurung Kameng in Arunachal Pradesh. The video was also taken note of by PM Narendra Modi who commented saying Rijiju is a decent dancer. That's all we have for you today in the Northeast Eye. Please do tell us what you think about this video. Do send in your suggestions and ideas and subscribe to the Prince YouTube channel. This is Maitli Ajarika signing off.